I'm going to show you my top three mobile apps for video content.
Number three, Videoly.
This is very easy to use, so download it now. Number two, Adobe Spark Post. It is so very similar to Canva, it's just that it allows you to do a lot of things on your mobile phone as compared to Canva. Number one on my list is Bucket Video. This is the app that I'm using right now. Thank you so much for watching. I love you. Peace out. Mwah.